Hey y'all, it's time for another Q&A with me, Ted. So, Kristen from Nashville got her phone wet, and she wants to know if the old rice trick works. Let me guess, phone in the toilet? My advice, save your rice for a spicy tuna bowl. For your phone, you're gonna turn it off, dry it off, and give it some time before you plug it back in or turn it back on. My secret, those little silica gel packs that come with just about everything. And if your phone still doesn't turn on, reach out. We're here to help.